Hey guys, DeCat here with night one of the playoffs. Today we have a very good game, a very good lineup tonight. We have two games in a row of the Washington Capitals on blue with Boston's on red, and two games of Toronto on blue and Edmonton on red. A little bit of background on these two teams. Washington is currently the fourth place team tonight, and they're playing Boston, which is the first place team. My bet is that Boston is going to... I'm thinking Boston is going to win both games tonight. Boston has 17 wins, 2 overtime wins, 2 losses, and 4 overtime losses with a total point of 57. While Washington has 12 wins, 0 overtime wins, 2 losses, and 11 overtime losses. Okay. Playing next is going to be Toronto, which is in third place with 12 wins, 1 overtime win, 2 losses, and 10 overtime losses. Against Edmonton, which is the second place team with 13 wins, 0 overtime wins, 3 losses, and 9 overtime losses. We will be beginning in the next 5 minutes. There we go. Perfect. Okay. So, playing for the Washington is going to be Tellers, Taser, Z. Ronaldo, Claude Giroux, D-Man, Jerry, Doggone Wolf, Proper Cheese, and Kiwi versus the Boston Bruins of PK Patching, Dialorix, Delphan, Dick Doe, Kapanen, Austin, BGP, and Sully. The game should be beginning any minute now. Welcome to the stream, Monkey Lax. We have a few members from both teams here, and I expect that we'll be beginning any second now. Oh! Hold on. It looks like Boston might be, I'm not sure what's going to be happening here. The chat's making it seem like Boston is not gonna have, enough players tonight. Welcome to the stream, NHL Killer and Pirate. What's up with the cat? I went to the store, bought a webcam, turned it on. That's what's up. So, we have four Boston, oh no, now we have, never mind, we have more than enough players for Boston. This game should be getting started within the next few minutes now. Once again, this game is going to be between the Washington Capitals, which is a fourth place team, versus the Boston Bruins, which is a first place team. Playing for Washington is going to be playing for Washington is going to be Tellers, Taser, Z Ronaldo, Claude Giroux, D-Man Jerry, Doggone Woof, Proper Cheese and Kiwi versus Boston, which is playing PK Patching, Dialorex, Delphan, Dick Doe, Kapanen, Austin, BGP, and Sully. The cat is in your dreams. Yes! Awesome, RSK. Awesome. Now, I have a feeling it's gonna get really hot in here tonight, so give me a quick second. Fan on, lights off, door open. Let's keep things cool. Washington is on the ice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Boston has more than enough players. I guess they're just waiting for the, I don't know. I actually don't know what Boston's waiting for. Probably, talking in TeamSpeak. Okay, so Boston currently has 17 wins, 2 overtime wins, 2 losses, and 4 overtime losses. Well, Boston has, that was Boston, while Washington has 12 wins, 0 overtime wins, 2 losses, and 11 overtime losses. You know, I think I'm reading that backwards. 2 overtime losses and 11 losses. My bad. That makes a lot more sense. Boston has taken the ice and the game is about to begin. Once again, this is the first versus the fourth place teams, night one of the playoffs. And the game begins. Okay, looks like Washington easily wins a face-off. That is Doggone Woof in possession, taking the puck behind his goal, sending it over to Taser. Taser's passing it up to Ronaldo. No, he's taking it. He's got to get rid of it soon. He shoots. He centers it. Misplay by Ronaldo, but that could have been an early goal. Another shot on goal. Not quite in, off the post. And Boston is in possession. Delphan taking a long shot straight on goal, just wide though. Getting picked up by D-Man Jerry. Oh, strong body in the defensive zone of Washington. Dialorex back in. Oh, Dialorex. Oh, wow. Was that Doggone Woof? Cleared and shot on goal. Wow. Good shot. Unfortunately, it was cleared by Boston. And Ronaldo centers a puck, pass to D-Man Jerry, who loses it. It's going to get picked centered once again to Z Ronaldo, or crossed over to Z Ronaldo. The Taser shot on goal, and Dolphin is going to be there to pick it up. Cross over to Dialorex. Pass back, BGP, over to Cap... Oh. Delphan's going to pick this one up. He has plenty of time. There he goes. He passes it over. Dialorex picks it up. No! Taser gets in there to BGP. And back to... Looks like Z Ronaldo or Kapanen. Kapanen's going to get there. Sending it all the way down. Taser's going to grab it now. Centered up. It's a chance. It's... Oh! Good save. That could have gone bad. That could have been bad for Boston. That Lorax in possession now. Quick cross over to Kapanen. Oh! Kapanen doesn't quite hold on to it. Z Ronaldo. Good stick hit. Good stick hitting in there. For Boston. Doggone Woof. No. Unable to get the puck. And Kapanen passes back to Dialorex. Taser's there to pick it up, though. Looks like it's going to get there, picked up by Dalfan. Takes a shot. Oh, not quite a shot. Yeah, what is a hockey game without a cat in the corner? There is no hockey game without the cat. Or no real good one, I mean. Oh, come on, get my mouse unstuck. There we go. Okay. Doggone Wolf's gonna pick it up now. Sending it around behind the goal to Taser. Taser's gonna send it up to Ronaldo. Although, doesn't quite get there. Dalfan gets his stick in on there, and the puck's back behind Washington's goal. Doggone Wolf in possession. 1:38 left in the first period. And the puck's gonna be picked up by Demon Jerry behind Washington's goal line. Oh, long shot. Pass up to Z Ronaldo. Can he do this? Z Ronaldo sends a puck up behind Boston's goal line, but no one's quite there to take possession. Dalfan to Dialorex. Doggone Wolf gets in there, though. Although the puck is picked up by Dalfan again, heading back to his own goal. He's turning it around. Doggone Wolf, Kapanen, who's going to get there first? Looks like it's going to be Dog. He sends a puck around to Z Ronaldo. Dalfan is on him, though. Watch out, there's Dalfan taking the puck. Pass up to Dalorex. Doggone Wolf in possession, though, to Z Ronaldo. Z's going to turn it. Gets picked up by D-Man Jerry. Oh, D-Man Jerry cannot quite get in there because BGP intercepts it. Shot on goal, and oh my gosh! Long shot and goal by BGP of Boston. The score is 1-0 with 34 seconds left in the first period. Amazing goal. Did not expect to see that coming. Dalorex in possession in front of the goal. Oh, but Washington is having a hard time. Dalorex with the goal and Kapanen with the assist. 2-0, 25 seconds left in the first period. Washington's going to have to turn this around now if they want any chance of winning this. Doggone Wolf in possession, 16 seconds left. Passing it over to Z Ronaldo. Oh, he loses it. Dalfan in possession. Oh, no. It's going to be picked up. 8 seconds. Going to have to get a shot now. Oh, not quite. 3 seconds left, and that is it for the first period. Boston is leading 2-0. Washington will need to make a comeback this next period if they want to stand a chance against the current leading team in season 10. Doggone Wolf of Washington in possession. Washington's been holding on to the puck the majority of the times, but Boston has had plenty of chances to pick up the puck, and they did, and score with it. So, unfortunately, having the puck the majority of the game does not mean much unless Boston can score. There we have a nice shot on goal by Taser. Good save, though, by Sully. Puck's getting picked up by D-Man Jerry. Dalorex. Oh, I can't see who's got it. It's going to be Boston in possession with Dalfan taking it well behind his net. He has plenty of time, but he's going to need to get rid of it. There he goes. He takes a shot on goal, actually, and it's just wide of the net. Taser in possession. Sending the puck up to BG. Dalfan or Sully's going to... No, Dalfan is going to go and pick this one up once again. If you guys are unfamiliar with hockey, Dalfan is the leading defenseman on points. He is by far the most offensive of all defensemen who plays this game. It's getting picked up once again by Dalfan. Pass up to Dialorex, although it looks like Taser's going to get in there and pick it up. Taser's taking a shot just behind the goal. And it's going to be picked up by D-Man Jerry. Amazing goal by Washington. Accidentally dragged the goal horns into the wrong spot there. Washington has a chance to make a comeback here. This is an actual game. You can check it out on the Reddit hockey question mark. I think I just saw it posted. Shot on goal, clear. Saved by Sully. Kapanen takes another shot. Puck into the corner. D-man Jerry on his way. Another shot by Washington. And Boston clears it. Looks like it's going to be picked up by Dagan Wolf. Nargil's going to stay in the goal, it looks like. Wolf sends a puck out to Z. Ronaldo in possession. He's turning it. Oh! Crossover to Taser. Taser picks it up. Sends up. Z. Ronaldo! Oh! He misses it! Oh, that's going to cost him a goal. Dalfan in possession. Taking a shot. Oh! Dalorek's in possession now. Here they come. Shot on goal. Oh! Off the post! And another attempt and not quite making it in. Two attempted goals by Boston. Washington in possession now. Taser passed up to Z. Ronaldo. Oh! Ronaldo's taking it. Oh no. BGB gets his stick in down there. BGB's turning it in possession. Pass up to Kapanen. Taser back in possession. Ronaldo. There goes Ronaldo. He's getting past the entire Boston's entire team. It's going to be a... not quite. Puck's going to get picked up by Taser. Going to get shot. Oh! On the back of the net. Puck's in possession of Taser, it looks like. It's going to be another shot on goal. Washington is trying to take the offensive now. They're only 1 point behind the top of the league. In the second period. 48 seconds left. BGP in possession, sending the puck to Dalfan. Dalfan stops it. He sends it up. It's going to be picked up by... looks like 36 seconds. Going to be Dagan Wolf taking it behind his own net. Pass over to Z. Ronaldo, who's stopped. Unable to build up enough momentum to grab it. BGP in possession. 25 seconds left. Boston has a chance here. A pass to Dialorex. Oh! Pass Dialorex into Washington's goal corner. Behind the goal line. Pass up to BGP. 7 seconds left. And that is going to be it for the second period. Washington is trying to make a comeback. The score is 2-1. Boston is still leading Washington. And the third period should be beginning real soon. There we go. Who's going to pick it up? It's going to be Boston winning the faceoff. Dalorex in possession. No. Yes. BGP is going to pick this one up, it looks like. See Ronaldo right behind him. He's going to send the puck around behind his goal. Picked it up by Dalfan, who turns it past to Dalorex. Unable to quite get there. D-Man Jerry is going to be the one to grab it, though. Oh, a little bit of physics there. Where is it going to land? Looks like it's going to be right in front of, right behind Boston's goal in Dalfan's possession. It's bouncing. Who's going to get it up? It's going to be Dalorex. No! BGP sends it up. Taser in possession. It's centered. Dalfan in possession. Oh, it's going on goal. Nargil tries to clear it. He misses it, and Z. Ronaldo picks up the puck now. Good pass to Z. Ronaldo. Ronaldo's taking it. He has a little... Oh, it's a shot, and it's a goal! Washington has tied the game up 2-2 with 3 minutes and 55 seconds left in the third period. Okay, here we go. Dagan Wolf in possession. Whoa! Launched into the corner. Kapanen's there to pick it up. passed back to passed up to Dialorix. To Delphin. Back to Dialorix. D-Man Jerry gets in there, sending the puck back to Taser. Washington does not want to lose the momentum now. They finally got the game tied up. Dialorix in possession. Oh, no. BTP is going to pick it up now. No, he loses it. It is in Washington's possession. Welcome to the stream, Connor Mack. A shot on goal and unbelievable Taser assist by Z. Ronaldo. Washington is leading the current... And Washington has just taken the lead over Boston. The fourth place team is now beating the first place team. Oh, this is not what I expected to see tonight. But can Boston turn this game around? They have 2 minutes and 28 seconds to do so. Delphin in possession. This could be dangerous for Washington if they are not careful. Oh! Crossed over, Delphin in possession. Delphin's taking it. This is going to be a shot. Oh, off the post. Taser clears it. Oh, that was close. That was indeed close. Taser in possession now. Launch on goal just wide into the corner. A minute and 48 seconds left in the third period. Don't know why I said second. The score is 3-2. Washington is leading Boston. Taser in possession. BTP, Taser, pass up into the corner. Who's going to get there first? It looks like it's going to be Washington, actually. Doggone Wolf, he tries to center it. It's centered. Boston and Washington has a chance here. A minute and 21 seconds. Boston's trying to clear it now to Dialorix and Taser. Taser sends the puck back up to Doggone Wolf. Taser back in possession, taking the puck back to his goal. Looks like he's going to try taking it around behind the goal. Pass over to D-Man Jerry. Kapanen closing in. Z. Ronaldo sends a puck into the corner. Delphin in possession. There's Z. Ronaldo fighting Delphin for it. Oh, good stick hand. Good stick work by Z. Ronaldo. It's a shot, and Washington is trying to secure the game. Good goal by Washington. Z. Ronaldo, 4-2, 50 seconds left in the third period. It's beginning to look like Boston has no chance left. They need to make two really fast goals here. But Dialorix is on the offensive. D-Man Jerry is there, though. Oh, D-Man Jerry passes the puck up to Dialorix, actually, on the wall. Dialorix going to go. 29 seconds left. No one's there to pick it up. D-Man Jerry. Oh, here's Washington. Z. Ronaldo's centering to Doggone Wolf. He's trying to get control of the puck. There's a shot, and oh, saved! Good save by Sully. 9 seconds left. Back to Z. Ronaldo, the Taser, to Dialorix. 3-2-1, and that is game unbelievable. I did not expect this outcome, but Washington has just beat Boston 4-2. One more game between these two teams tonight. Let's see what happens. Will Boston win their second game? Will Boston win this second game, ending the night 1-1? Or will Washington take it all tonight? Washington was really getting into shape at the end of the last period. At the end of the last game, I cannot wait to see what they have up their sleeve for this one. Very good game, though. Good game, Washington. Good game, Boston. And the next game should be starting within the next 5 minutes. I suppose Boston, yes. The combination of Washington and Boston. Both teams are probably talking strategy about what to do this next game, because neither team wants to lose this. Boston definitely does not want to be a doesn't want to lose two games in the playoffs right back to back, and Washington really needs a second win. Oh, Washington is taking the ice. Washington is blue. Not, no one saw that. My bad. Okay. Hey, good. Just so they know. But yeah, that was an unbelievable first game. And apparently I derped and forgot to go on Do Not Disturb. Oops. Sorry guys, that was my Skype, not yours. Don't need to check it. Washington's taking the ice and is warming up. Oops. Whatever. It's playing. Okay, so if you guys are just tuning in now, you guys missed the first game of the playoffs. It was Washington versus Boston, and Boston is a team that is aimed for first place this season. Although Washington has just beaten Boston 4-2. So right now, I guess Washington is technically the first place team in the league. And technically now, I think, yeah. I could be wrong. But I don't think so. I think I'm right. But I might be wrong. Okay. Both teams will have to take the ice within the next minute and 50 seconds. Washington needs one more player. Boston needs their entire team on the ice. Okay, Washington is on the ice for their first period, it looks like. But Boston is, somewhere. Where is Boston? I only see three Boston players here. Okay. Well, I guess all we can do is really wait and see what Boston decides to do. Okay, Boston needs one more player in game within the minute. Would stink to end the. Okay, there we go. Boston is here, and the game is about to begin. Okay, Boston's taking the ice. Here we go, game number two, Washington versus Boston. Washington has already won the first game of the night. Let's see what happens now. Welcome to the stream, XXT.XX. Welcome to Hockey Question Mark. LHL Season 10 Playoff Game Number 2. And the game begins! Whoa! Physics starts right off the bat. BGP in possession though. Swiftly taking the puck around. Attempted Duke! Oh, the puck's back on Boston's goal. Z. Ronaldo in possession to Taser, to back to Z. Ronaldo. Who's going to pick this one up? Looks like it's going to be Delphan picking it up for Boston. Sending it back across to BGP. Z. Ronaldo's closing in on him, though. He has plenty of time. There's Taser on him, too. He's going to have to clear it. Oh! Good play. Boston gains possession. Oh, shot on goal by, was that Delphan? I believe that was Delphan. Delphan back in possession, pass up to Dialorex. Balorix tries to center it. No one's there to quite pick it up. BGP's closest, though. He's taking a shot into the corner. D-Man Jerry in possession. Sending the puck all the way down behind Boston's goal line into Boston's corner. Puck's back in possession of Nargil, it looks like. No, Taser's gonna actually pick that one up. He needs to clear it soon. Zirinaldo in possession. Oh, Dalorex in there now. Dalorex just takes the puck away from... that could have been for Washington. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Give me a second. BGP back in possession behind his own goal. He's got plenty of time. Oh, now he has to act. Pass up to Kapanen, who misses it. Who's going to pick it up? Nargil is sending the puck back up. Looks like Delphin is there. Oh, Nargil's back in goal before Delphin can do anything. Delphin's turning it behind his goal. Whoa, high puck. Going to land right behind D-Man Jerry. Who's going to get there first? D-Man Jerry. Attempted body. Shot on goal and just wide. Delphin and Zirinaldo on it. BGP. Oh, BGP in possession. He can do much with this. Shot on goal. Oh, tapped! And just, good save by Washington. 2 minutes and 30 seconds left in the first period. The score is 0-0. Washington's on the breakaway. Shot and goal! Doggone Wolf with the assist by D-Man Jerry. Washington has taken the lead. The score is now 1-0. Washington has won the first game today, and I can assure you Boston is not going to be thrilled to lose two games in a row, so they are definitely not going to give Washington an easy win. Kapanen back in possession. Back to BGP of Boston. BGP to Dialorex. Taser's actually there. Taser's going to pick it up. Send it over to Zirinaldo. Kapanen's speeding out on him. Crossed over, back, Doggone Wolf back in possession, crosses over to D-Man Jerry. D-Man Jerry takes a long shot just behind the goal. Doggone Wolf taking it, pass over to Dialorex, but Taser's there. Taser in possession, he's gonna take a long shot, and it's a goal! I just peeked the mic. Oh well, but Washington is leading 2-0 with a minute and 25 seconds left in the first period. BGP is going to pick it up now. Boston really wants a goal. It's a shot and good save by a Washington defender. Puck sent all the way back. Sully leaves a goal. He clears it back up to D-Man Jerry, who whips it. Dalorex is taking it. Oh, good clear by another Washington defender. And I've got to stop peeking the mic. Jeez, I'm getting too excited. Boston might be losing their chance. Boston, if you guys are unfamiliar with the league, Boston is the current favorites for winning Season 10. Although, unfortunately, they've lost the first game of the playoffs to Washington, and it looks like they're about to lose again. Long and tie shot on goal for Boston. 2-0. Washington is leading with 23 seconds left in the first period. Dialorex is going to try to take it around the goal. Oh, Washington's defense is on fire today. Oh, look at that! Delphin gets in. Oh! Washington really needs to clear this. 7 seconds left. Boston really needs this goal. 4, 3, 2. Oh, it's lost behind the goal, and Boston loses it for the first period. Washington has beaten Boston in the first game. So the score is 1-0, really. Boston is leading in games so far in the playoffs. The score is 2-1, and Washington is leading again. Okay, looks like Washington won the faceoff here. Gonna get picked up by D-Man Jerry behind his goal. Pass over to Taser. Dialorex is on him, though. Dialorex is taking it. It's gonna be a shot and goal! Score is 2-1. Boston with the goal, Valorix with the goal, but completely by himself. And Washington is winning. Taser in possession. He's gonna try to center it. Oh! Boston gets her stick in on there. Pass up to BGP. Doggone Wolf coming in, pressuring him. BGP still in possession. He's taking it. Oh! Good play by Washington. Good clear. Sully in possession. Sorry, Gabe. I'm just too excitable. I'm just really too excitable. Okay, Taser in possession behind his own goal. Pass up to Z Ronaldo. Oh, he whiffs it. It looks like it's going to be picked up by Dalfan. BGP in possession. Z Ronaldo, pass up to Dialorex. Oh, pass Dialorex. Oh, geez, all the way up into the corner. Kapanen in possession. Attempted center. Cleared by, saved by Nargil. Puck back in Washington's possession with Taser. 3 minutes and 22 seconds left in the second period. The score is 2-1. Boston is winning. I mean, Washington is winning. Why is the goal horn still on? Because it was a goal within the last minute or two. Actually, Boston's goal horn is approximately a minute and 45 seconds. Dalfan takes a shot. Oh, off the post! Dialorix trying to get it, but Doggone Wolf in possession now. Pass up. Who's going to get there first? Is it Ronaldo or BGP? It's going to be Ronaldo, BGP, and Doggone Wolf and Dialorix, and I can't even tell. Everyone's getting there. Okay, Dalfan in possession behind his own goal. 2 minutes and 28 seconds in the second period. Left, I should say. Dialorix. Who is it? BGP in possession. Pass. Oh. Taser in possession now behind his own goal. Pass up all the way into the corner. Launched up. Kapanen's gonna pick this one up. Doggone Wolf is right behind him, and Z Ronaldo's right in front of him. BGP gets a pass. Doggone Wolf is right there. Shot on goal. Yes, wide. Taser in possession now, sending the puck up to Z Ronaldo. Dalfan gets in there though. Kapanen in possession. Taser back in possession. He's gonna try to send it up again. It's to Z Ronaldo. Here comes Z Ronaldo. He loses the puck on the back of the goal. And it's a shot into the corner. Kapanen. Sully to Dalfan is going to pick it up. Not Sully. Oh, there's Dalfan's clearing it with a clear. Taser takes it. Oh, launching it back into Boston's corner. Excusez-moi. And it is going to be in possession of Washington. Taking a shot, it looks like. And oh, into the corner. DiMangieri in possession, crossed over to Z Ronaldo. Who's going to get there? Boston beats Z Ronaldo to the puck. And the puck is just taking, chilling right behind Boston's goal for the majority of the second period. Boston back in possession, trying to clear it. There they go, to Kapanen, but Taser is right there, taking possession. No, BGP is one step in front of Taser. Pass to Dalfan. Oh, a good body there. Oh, who's going to win it? Oh, the puck is sent all the way to Washington's goal. 25 seconds left in the second period. Up to Z Ronaldo. Z Ronaldo has to take it. Oh, but he loses it. Dialorex. DiMangieri, 14 seconds. Washington has to clear this now. Dalfan in possession. He still has a chance for a Boston goal in the second period. Z Ronaldo. Can Z Ronaldo do anything? 3 seconds. No, doesn't look like it. That's going to be it for this second period. Washington is leading Boston 2-1. very good game. The first two games of the night has been really good, a lot closer than I honestly expected, but it looks like Washington is trying to take it 2-0. D-Man Jerry wasn't joking when he said he was going to win both games tonight. Taser in possession for Washington. Third period begins, and Delphan in possession for Boston, turning it around right in front of his own goal. Sent all the way up to Kapanen. And it's going to be Dalfan is going to go pick this one up. He's going to send it up to Kapanen. Kapanen in possession for Boston. It's a nice cross. Oh, intercepted by Taser. Good play by Taser. D-Man Jerry in possession. Oh, he loses it. Oh, he gets it back, and he loses it again. BGP in possession now. Shot on goal. Cleared and saved by Nargil. Picked up by Doggone Wolf. Crossover to Z Ronaldo. Come on, Z. Oh, he loses it. Kapanen in possession. Shot on goal, just wide. Nargil's gonna try to jimmy it out. Kapanen in possession. No, Delphan in possession now. Z Ronaldo's right on him, though, pressuring him. Doggone Wolf's coming. Oh, a good body by Boston. Shot on goal, high, and could have been a goal for Boston, but good play by Washington, getting the puck cleared just before that Boston could run with it. Nargil is going to leave the goal for this one. No, he's not. Doggone Wolf is going to take the puck behind his own goal. Washington is playing a very defensive game this game. They know they only have to go 3 minutes without letting any goals in. Doggone Wolf. Oh! D-Man Jerry is going to be here to pick this one up. He's going to send it back to Taser. Kapanen's coming on him. Taser's got to get rid of it. Doggone Wolf. It's a shot on goal just wide. A very long shot. And it's going to be picked up by D-Man Jerry. Oh, D-Man Jerry loses it. It's going to be a shot on goal. Oh, that could have been bad for Washington. 2 minutes and 28 seconds left in the third period. Washington's taking it. It's going to be a shot. Oh. It's magic. Now, puck's back in right behind Washington's goal line. Z Ronaldo in possession. Oh, sending the puck back all the way to behind his goal. It's going to get picked up by Boston, actually. It's centered. Boston is going to run with this. BGP shouts, and it's into the corner. Dalfan in possession now. Oh, good play by Taser. Another shot. Oh, Boston! Goal by Dalfan. Oh, Nargil just whiffs at the worst possible moment. Had his head in the cloud. Oh, that's gotta hurt for Washington. 1:37 left in the third period. The score is tied 2-2. Washington really needs to score now if they want to win this before overtime's up. So does Boston. Oh, Valorek's in possession. Oh. Kapanen. The puck's trying to get cleared. Delphan's there now. Delphan's going for it. Puck's right behind Washington's goal. Washington needs to clear that and reset. There they go. Doggone Wolf in possession. Come on, dog. You can do this. Maybe not. Taser back in possession. Nargil looks like he's thinking about... Oh, Nargil's leaving the goal for this one. He stops it. There's a clear up to Taser, who passes it on. Shot on goal. And way wide. Very long shot, though. 38 seconds left in the third period. It is beginning to look like it's going to be going... This game is going to be going into overtime, it looks like. Dialorex! Oh, one-on-one! Oh, good save by Nargil. Come on, what's gonna happen here? Washington's trying to clear it. Taser in possession. Pass up to Z. Ronaldo. 14 seconds left. Sully is trying to go for it. He's back in goal, so Delphin in possession. 8 seconds. Delphin's gonna have to take a fast shot now. High, and it is just wide of the goal. That is gonna be it for the third period. The score is tied 2-2, and we're going into overtime. 1. Quick reminder, guys, the first game of the night went to Washington with the first game. Wait, I need to just write this down somewhere, because I know I'm gonna derp when people ask for the later. Game 1. Washington 4-2. Game 2 still undecided. Z. Ronaldo in possession, taking the puck. Pass up to Dogon Wolf. Back to Dogon Wolf, I should say. Dogon Wolf is taking it, sending pass over to D-Man Jerry on the wall. D-Man's trying to set pass to Z. Ronaldo. Delphin's gonna be getting there first, though. Shot on goal. Nargil clears it. BGP is going to pick this one up. One touch shot. Just wide of the goal. Going to be picked up by Kapanen to Taser. Who's the one in possession? Shot on goal. Just wide. Lag spike there. That was close. Taser will ban it from half ice for the good game. Let's keep an eye on Taser then. An own goal by Scoops is saying an own goal is going to be what ends it. Oh, that would be a terrible way to end this game. Dogon Wolf's on taking it around behind his own goal. Going to try to pass it up to D-Man Jerry, it looks like. To Z. Ronaldo, BGP in possession, though. Shot on goal. Good save by Dogon Wolf. Dogon Wolf sending it up. Oh, back to Boston. To D-Man Jerry. Who's going to win this one? D-Man Jerry clears a puck, sending it up behind Boston's corner. Washington has a chance to reset now. What are they going to do with this opportunity? BGP in possession. Pass Z. Ronaldo. Pass D-Man Jerry. Shot on goal. Cleared by Nargil. Not cleared, but saved by Nargil. Center. Oh my goodness. That is game. Boston has won. 3-2. Oh, overtime win. 2. So far Washington has won the first game in the playoffs. Boston won the second game. So both teams are now tied at 1 win per 1 win. This next game is going to be Toronto Maple Leafs on blue versus Edmonton Oilers on red. Toronto will be blue. Come on. I can't reach it. Oh my goodness. There's something blocking me. I cannot grab the logos. Okay, which one am I changing? Washington is going in for Toronto. Or Toronto's going in, and Edmonton is going in for Boston. Okay, that was a very exciting game. We will be beginning the next game very shortly. This game is going to be Toronto versus Edmonton. Okay, so if you guys thought that first game was exciting, the first two games were exciting. These next two games promise just the same. Washington is current. I don't know why I'm saying Washington. I need to get rid of this because that is a wrong page I was looking at. Okay, this next game is Toronto, which is currently the third place team with 12 wins, 1 overtime win, 2 overtime losses, and 10 losses. And they're playing Edmonton, which is a second place team, which is 13 wins, 0 overtime wins, 3 overtime losses, and 9 losses. These neither team have yet played in the playoffs, so this will be their first ones. Their first games. Okay, so playing for Toronto will be NHL Killer. Killa, KS Otto, Briz, Selfplug, Ace, PB, and Tall Midget versus the Edmonton Oilers, which is Crab in a Tree, Big V, Trev Crow, Dildozer, Fat Squirrel, Quoof, Burn Wernham, and Dr. Gurms. Who? Let's chill out while we wait for the teams to show. That was a very exciting game. So far, the two, everyone who's played in the playoffs so far, that is Washington and Boston, have both won one game. And both games were very, well, the second game was a very close game. I'm already losing my papers and my trains of thoughts. Washington has won the first game 4-2, and Boston won the second game 3-2 in overtime. Oh wait, let's speed this up. That's a little slow and tiring. Oh, I have the wrong chat up. That's why it's so dead, because no one's in that stream. Oops. Where's the chats? That would explain a lot. I actually can't find the other chat for some reason. Once again, very slow stuff. Come on, let's speed this up. We need something good. I'll find something sooner or later. Maybe.
Or we could all just sit here and cry while we wait.
Okay. Looks like Toronto is taking the ice. Once again, this game is going to be Toronto versus Edmonton. Playing for Toronto is NHL Killa, KS Otto, Briz, Selfplug, Ace, Not Lead, Tall Midget, versus Edmonton, which is Crab in a Tree, Big V, Trep Crow, Dildozer, Fat Squirrel, Quoof, Burn Wernham, and Dr. Gurms. Where the heck is my mouse? There we go. I know I have some exciting music in this playlist somewhere. There we go. Looks like there's some confusion. Apparently someone's got himself banned and cannot play in this game for some reason. Okay. Here we go. The game is beginning. Once again, this is Toronto of Blue playing Edmonton of Red. Games 3 and 4 will now begin. Or game 3 will. Game 4 will begin after this one. Okay, here we go. Whoa! Another game starting off with physics. The puck is right in Big V's of Edmonton's possession. Oh, one touch, sending it all the way up to NHL Killa. NHL's Killa has taken it up behind his own goal. Sending it, oh, never mind, he sent it back to the BZ. Oh, looks like Edmonton's, Edmonton was given the puck for free there. Another centered, oh, Trev Crow taking a shot, a chance. Nope, he's not going to be able to reach it. Grabbing the tree in possession. KS Otto. Trev Crow. Oh, it is going to, look at this. The Deeks, although Toronto eventually loses a puck, Briz leaves the goal. Oh, he loses a puck too. This could be bad, except for DeBeezy actually getting his stick in there and getting a pass off to KS Otto. KS Otto is going to send it down the opposite wall to KS NHL Killa. Trev Crow's right behind him, though. A crossover to no one, so a clear, I guess. And Toronto is taking this chance to reset. Here comes Crab in the tree, picking up the puck. Pass over to Dildozer. He misses it. Oh, no, Dildozer. No, a body giving NHL Killa enough time to get there before Dill. DeBeezy in possession now, just sitting there with the puck. There's a pass. He centers it to Dildozer on the other team. Dildozer's taking it. A shot on goal, saved by a Toronto defender, and everyone is just grouped up right now. Toronto eventually gets possession of the puck, although they're not out of the woods yet. DeBeezy, there's a clear. KS Otto, oh, he loses it. And KS Otto is on his own, it looks like. No. Okay, KS Otto's taking it, shot on goal, and wide! Puck's right behind the goal, KS Otto still on this thing, oh my goodness, KS Otto is going for this goal. NHL Killa, the puck gets cleared, and NHL Killa picks it up. NHL is going to turn it around to take it back the other way. He's actually taking a long shot, and saved by Fat Squirrel, shot right on the goal though. And Edmonton in possession. That is Big V sending the puck. Briz saves and clears the puck to KS Otto pass. Passed over to Tall Midget. Tall Midget sends it back to NHL Killa, who takes a shot, sending it behind the goal. Puck is once again in possession of KS Otto, who sends a puck back to Dildozer. And I'm not talking like this because I'm just trying to focus and see what's happening. Definitely not. I always know what's happening, of course. Welcome to the stream, legendary Trev. NHL Killa in possession. Shot on goal. And oh my goodness! Oh, I thought it was gonna go in! Tall Midget in possession. Pass back to KS Otto. Oh, he whiffs! Oh, that's gotta hurt. The goal was wide open for KS Otto to just take the puck in. Oh, no! No. Again, that could have been really bad for Toronto. Looks like Briz whiffed right in front of the goal with his own puck. Tall Midget, KS Otto in possession, taking it. Oh, KS Otto's still on it. Oh, he does not want to lose it. It's going to be, oh, bodied by his own teammate. No, never mind. He just jumped right out of the way, and KS Otto was able to body. Was that Trev Crow? Maybe? I'm not sure. I think that could have been really bad, but it wasn't. Okay. Puck is picked up by Dildozer and Trev Crow. Trev Crow. Big V. Dildozer back in possession. Tall Midget. shot on goal, and it's, oh my goodness, it almost went in. That was really close. Score is still 0-0 with 34 seconds left in the first period. Toronto in possession with NHL Killa sending the puck into right behind the goal line. Looks like the puck is going to be picked up by NHL Killa. 15 seconds left. NHL is going to need to send it all the way back if he intends to get any attempted shots or goals in this period. KS Auto shot on, dunked into the corner. And that, guys, is it for the first period. The score is tied 0-0. This game, once again, is the Toronto Maple Leafs versus the Edmonton Oilers. Okay, the second period's beginning now. Looks like it's going to be Edmonton winning the faceoff. A quick shot off on goal. Briz in possession. Pass over to NHL Killa. NHL Killa has taken it. He passes it over to KS Auto, who misses it. Trev Crow picks it up, and he's going to pass it over to Big V. Big V in possession. Sending it on goal. Shot saved by Briz. Grabbing a tree, sending the puck back to Big V. Big V takes a shot. Oh, saved by an Edmonton defender. Oh, Toronto defender. That could have been bad for Toronto. Edmonton almost sneaks a shot in. Toronto's goal is wide open. Edmonton in possession. Talmadge is getting in the goal now. Will he? Come on, this could go in anyone's possession. Shot on goal. No goaltender. And Edmonton scores. The goal is 1-0. Dale Dozier with the goal, Trev Crow with the assist. Briz was nowhere to be seen. Well, actually, he was on the defensive in another part of the ice, leaving the goal open for that shot. Toronto tried to cover the goal with two of its defenders, but that was unfortunately not enough to prevent the goal. The score is now 1-3. Edmonton is leading with 3 minutes and 44 seconds left in the second period. Tall Midget in possession now. Grabbing a tree, NHL killer, tall midget, Big V, Trev Crow, Dildozer, Dildozer, back to tall midget. Tall midget's taking it now. He's gonna try to send it. Oh, he whiffs. The puck is behind. He's still in possession though. Go Dildozer. Oh, he loses it. Oh, Dildozer's still on the offensive. Shot on goal just behind. NHL killer in possession. Tall midgets there. Shot on goal. High and high. And the puck is in tall midgets gonna be picked up by NHL Killa. He's gonna try to send it back, I expect. Oh, there it goes. It's centered, kind of. Shot on goal. Oh, good save by oh, jeez. Good save. I think, I couldn't tell who made the save. I think that was Edmonton's goaltender, though. I think it was Fat Squirrel, but I could not be for sure. Need to watch the replay for that one. Oh, that could have been bad for Toronto. Toronto's goaltender almost loses a save, but he instead manages to clear the puck and send it all the way into Edmonton's corner. Edmonton in possession, though. No, Toronto. Oh, who's going to get this one? Edmonton Big V. Trev Crow. In possession behind his own goal. Pass up to Crab in the tree. NHL Killa gets in there. Shot up into the corner. Tall Midget in possession. Oh, he's trying to send the puck back, but it looks like it's just going to be picked up by Edmonton. Edmonton tries to center it. Crossed over to Trev Crow. Shot on goal and goal. Edmonton is leading 2-1. Trev Crow with a goal. Dildozer with the assist. And that is a beat. And there's a minute and 40 seconds left in the second period. Oh, look at that. Edmonton had another chance, but they barely missed it. DeBeezy in possession. Pass up. Trev Crow in possession of Edmonton. Trev Crow's going to send the puck up. Briz is leaving the goal once again. made a mistake by doing that last time and letting in a goal, the original goal of this game. But Briz is back in goal, and it's gonna be a shot on goal. Yes, wide. Big V input. No, Big V takes a shot on goal. Trevco taking a shot now. Whoa! Physics, where is a puck gonna land? Looks like it's gonna be right in front of Toronto's goal. No, it's center of the ice. Toronto in possession, though. And they lose it. Edmonton is definitely leading this game with the majority of time with the puck. They also have two goals where Toronto has none. 33 seconds left in the third period. Second period, sorry, my bad. NHL killer in possession. I was expecting this game to be a lot closer than the original two games, because this is a second and third place team instead of the first and fourth, but it looks like the Boston and Washington games was a lot more exciting than this one. Looks like 11 seconds left. The BZ in possession. 8 seconds. Long shot on goal. Easy clear and save by Fat Squirrel. And that is it for the second period. Make Edmonton great again. Oh, boy. Okay, the third period is about to begin. If you guys were not here at the beginning of the stream, so far we've had Washington versus Boston. Washington won the first game 4-2. Boston won the second time 3-2 in overtime 1. And the third period has begun. Edmonton is leading Toronto 2-0 with 4 minutes and 45 seconds left in the third period. KS Otto's on. It's a breakaway. He's going to try. It's a shot. And it's off the post. And he gets it in. KS Otto's second attempt gets the puck in the goal. Assist by NHL killer. Oh my goodness. That was a good play by KS Otto. Very good play. Tall Midget in possession. Will Toronto be able to make a comeback? Let's find out now. Grabbing a tree in possession. The Beezy. Oh, Briz is leaving the goal. He's got to clear this. There he goes. KS Otto in possession now. Taking it. He's going to go for a shot, it looks like. It's a shot and saved! Fat Squirrel with the save. Puck is still in dangerous waters for Edmonton. DeBeezy in possession. Oh, no. Briz leaves the goal once again, taking a long shot, sending it into the corner. Briz is getting back into the goal now, and grabbing the tree of Edmonton in possession. The BZ in possession now. He's going to try to send the puck back. Good pass back to KS Otto. Oh, what's going to happen here? KS Otto is trying to take it. Still in possession, sending the puck up right behind Fat Squirrel in Edmonton's goal. Grabbing the tree is going to get there first, sending the puck up. KS Otto puck's just in front of KS Otto. Briz leaves the goal. He stops the puck. He's going to need to clear it. There's a clear. Pass right to Trevco. Will Briz get back in? Grabbing the tree in possession. Grab in a tree's got a chance now. It's a shot, and there is the goal. Grab in a tree with the goal. No assist. And Edmonton is leading 3-1. With 3 minutes and 6 seconds left in the third period. Looks like Toronto's NHL killer is going to pick up the puck. 2 minutes and 50 seconds left in the third period. Toronto needs at least 2 goals to tie this game up. But look, it's a shot! And oh my god, saved by the post! That could have been a 4-1 game. Right there, but the post was kind enough to Toronto to save it. Shot on goal, easy save and clear by Fat Squirrel. Briz in possession. He's going to send the puck up the wall to Tall Midget. Tall Midget sends the puck up to NHL Killer. KS Otto, no, it's going to be picked up by Dildozer. Pass up to Dildozer. No, pass up to grab in a tree. The BZ in possession, though. Big V now. Back to Briz. Oh, the Toronto needs to clear it. 1:52 left in the third period. Gonna get picked up by Big V. Pass out. DeBeezy in possession. Oh no, he misses it. Briz is leaving the goal now. The goal is completely empty. Briz sends a puck up and around to Tall Midget. Tall Midget then sends a puck to KS Otto. KS Otto's taking it. Pass up to no one. Who's gonna get there first? It is going to be NHL Killer. Toronto is on fire right now. What will they do? And they lose it. Briz back in possession. He's going to need to try to send it up again. 1:22 left in the third period. They need two goals to tie the game. DeBeezy in possession now. NHL Killer. It's going to be a shot. Ah, just wide. 1 minute left in the third period. Puck is right on goal. What's going to happen here? Toronto can still make a play from this. Trying to wrap around. Oh, not quite in. Trev Crow taking the puck past a crab in a tree. Crab in a tree is in possession. Only DeBeezy and Briz between him and the goal. Shot past both of them, but just wide of the goal. Another shot. And the puck is going to be picked up by KS Sato. KS Sato's taking it. Centered. And DeBeezy is there to pick the puck up now. One touch shot behind the goal. 24 seconds left in the third period. This is beginning to look like an Edmonton win with the goal ending as 3-1. Good save by Fat Squirrel once again. Toronto's trying to score here. It's a goal! Tall Midget with a goal. KS Otto with the assist. I spoke too soon. It's not a 3-1. It's a 3-2. 8 seconds left. Edmonton in possession. All they have to do is prevent a goal for the next 3 seconds, and that is it for the third period, guys. Edmonton has just won. 3-2. There we go. Lots of 3-2s tonight, guys, except this one was not in overtime. The first game of the night was Washington versus Boston. Washington won 4-2. Boston won the second game of the night 3-2 in overtime. And Edmonton has just won the third game 3-2. Very exciting night. Hopefully this next game will be the game to end on with a very exciting turn of events. Looks like Toronto has hopped onto the ice to start their warm-up. No doubt that Edmonton is changing up the strategy to make sure they win by a longer score, a higher amount. Okay, Edmonton is taking the ice, and the fourth and final game of the night is getting underway. There we go. The match is about to begin. Who's gonna win this one? Toronto or will Toronto get their heads in the game after their last defeat, or will Edmonton lead the entire game like the last time? Let's see. Looks like Toronto won the faceoff. Tall Midget in possession. Tall Midget's turning. That's a turnaround shot on goal. Excellent shot. Not quite landing it in, though. Briz in Tall Midget in possession behind, sending the puck up to NHL Killer from his goal line all the way to the middle line. NHL Killer's taking it. Oh! He loses a puck, but Toronto still in possession. Shot on goal, saved by Fat Squirrel. Better than anything I could do, for sure. Big V in possession. Tall Midget now, sending the puck up. It's gonna be picked up by Edmonton. No, KS Otto! No, wait! Not sure what just happened. Toronto manages to gain possession again by Tall Midget, sending the puck up and around their goal to Dr. Grims, who's just sitting there. He's gonna need to clear it because he has no momentum. Pass up, Trev Crow in possession. Oh, he misses it. Big V's gonna get there first. KS Otto's on him. KS Otto gets possession. Oh, Big V holds on to it. And Tall Midget in possession now. Tall Midget tries to center. Chaos Auto in possession, shot on goal into the corner. Chaos Auto or Dr. Gurms, who's going to get there? Looks like Chaos Auto is going to be fighting for it. Chaos Auto with, oh no, he loses it. NHL Killer in possession, 0-0, 3 minutes and 28 seconds left in the first period. Shot on goal, crossed, and oh, not crossed, the wrap. Dr. Grimm's in possession, he's going to try to, oh, he just holds on to the puck too long. Briz tries to clear it now, all the way up. Fat Squirrel just moves the puck on. Big V in possession, he's going to lose it. Looks like it's going to be picked up by Edmonton, sending it to Crab in a tree. NHL Killer is there, though. No, Edmonton takes a shot, saved by Briz. Toronto back in possession. That is Tall Midget with the puck. Good pass. Uh-oh, she just dunked it into the corner. Dildozer in possession. Tall Midget, Big V. Edmonton's taking it. NHL's Killer is fighting for it, though. Big V takes a shot, just wide. Briz clears it to KS and NHL Killer, who crosses it to Tall Midget, or Chaos Auto. Chaos Auto gains possession of it. He's taking it down himself now. He takes a shot, saved by saved by Fat Squirrel. Chaos Auto back in possession now. Trevco in possession. Passed right to Chaos Auto in possession. And gonna be gained by NHL Killer, sending the puck backwards. Trevco in possession now. Trevco passes to Crab in the Tree. Tall Midget's on him. He needs to get in there now. Oh, looks like Crab in the Tree loses it. Trevco is still there. And the puck is in Fat Squirrel's possession. Fat Squirrel's letting it pass him, and there's a clear to Crab in a Tree. NHL Killer's there, though. NHL's going for it. And the puck is resting in the corner. And Trevco in possession. Pass up to Crab in a Tree. Dr. Gurms is there, though. NHL Killer in possession. Crab in a Tree right behind him. Oh, Crab in a Tree takes a shot on goal, launching it just wide of the net. Dildozer in possession. Tall Midget, who's going to get there first? It is going to be Crab in a Tree. Crab dances it over to Dildozer. Puck is Crab back to Dill. Dill centers it at... Oh, no. Dill sends it all the way back to his goal. Trev sends it up to Crab in a Tree. Crab in a Tree sends it back up. Oh, that looks like it would have been a... It had to have been a mistake. Toronto in possession. No, Edmonton in possession. Toronto... Yeah, Edmonton's still in possession. Dildozer, NHL Killer, takes a one-touch shot into the corner. Edmonton still in possession. Shot on goal by Toronto. Oh, that could be good. NHL Killer, aw, nothing came about. Dildozer is chasing Tall Midget. Tall Midget passes a puck all the way to Chaos Auto, who misses it, bounces off the wall. Trev Crow in possession behind his goal. 9 seconds left in the first period. 6-5. Dildozer has to take a shot now. He misses it. That is going to be it for the first period. The score is still tied 0-0. Okay, the second period should be beginning any minute now. I mean, any second now. There we go. Looks like... Oh, Dildozer wins the face-off single-handedly for his team. It's gonna be a shot here, unless Toronto can... center. Oh, my goodness, Toronto manages to clear it somehow. Big V in possession, taking it behind his own goal. 4 minutes and 34 seconds left in the second period. Dr. Germs in possession for Toronto behind his own goal. Pass up to Chaos Auto. Chaos Auto is sending it on to Tall Midget. Big V's there instead, though. Big V's taking it. What? It's him and Dr. Germs now. Shot on goal. Oh, Crab almost taps it in, but he just misses. Crab in a Tree in possession, though. NHL's killer on him. Puck sent to Big V, or Trevco. Trevco takes a one-touch shot, sending it into the corner. Puck is centered, Trevco in possession to KS Auto. Trevco still in possession. Holy goodness. Fat Squirrel, Big V, is going to pick that one up right behind his own goal line. Right in front of it, I mean. And the NHL killer in possession for Toronto. Shot on goal, back saved by Edmonton. Defender. NHL killer sends a puck into the corner. Dildozer back in possession. Gonna need to... Oh, look at this. Toronto, Dr. Germs with it again. Big V's gonna pick this one up now. He's gonna try to send it back to Trevco. KS Auto's there, though. Trevco manages to hold possession. Crosses it over to Big V. KS Auto's chasing Big V. Dr. Germs moving in. Pass over to Crab in the Tree. NHL killer right there. Who's gonna win this one? Looks like it's gonna be Crab in the Tree's trying to send it to Trevco. And it is going to be Edmonton's taking a sending somewhere. Trevco takes a shot. Puck saved by a Toronto defender. NHL killer in possession. There he goes, he's taking a shot. Oh, saved by the tip by Fat Squirrel. Briz leaves a goal, sends the puck all the way back. And it's gonna be picked up by Big V. A pass over to Crab in a Tree, and NHL killer's there. Dildozer in possession. There, here comes Big V as backup. Trevco gonna pick it up behind his own goal, the net, sending it across and to Dildozer. NHL killer gets in there, sending the puck across, all the way up the wall. Dr. Grimm's in possession, one touch shot high above the goal. KS Auto in possession, score is still 0-0 with 2 minutes in the second period. Neither team wants to lose this. Both teams are giving this game their all, though. Dildozer in possession. Taking it down. Quesada's narrowing off his shot. Oh, he loses it. Big V back. One touch. Shot into the corner. Dr. Grimm's going to pick this one up. 1:39 left in the second period to Tall Midget. Pass. Tall Midget. Someone. Not sure who that was. I think that was Trev Kroos clearing the puck. Puck's grabbing a tree in possession. The centered pass, or attempted, NHL killer in possession now, sending the puck around to Dildozer. Dildozer sends the puck back to Dr. Germs, or KS Auto. Looks like Briz is going to be the one to pick this one up and send it. A pass to KS Auto, Trevco is on him. NHL killer is going for it. Trevco, who's going to pick this one up? It is going to be an accidental whistle. It's going to be Edmonton grabbing a tree in possession. Briz is going to leave the goal once again, send the puck around the long, keeping it going. Tall Midget in possession, 34 seconds left. KS Auto in possession. Oh, Dr. Germs now in front of, at the, one touch, not one touch, but the shot on goal. Edmonton in possession. That's good center to Dr. Germs of the other team. Oops. Trevco in possession. 14 seconds. Over to Crab in a Tree. They have to act now if they wanted this period. And Briz manages to clear the puck. 5 seconds left. Toronto has a chance here if they can get through stick. No. Shot on goal into the corner. And that is the end of the second period. The score is still 0-0. This game has been rather slow and surprisingly not as exciting as the Boston versus Washington, surprisingly. The first place and fourth place game would be less exciting than the second and third one, but wow. Oh, Toronto takes a shot. Oh, saved by an Edmonton defender. Toronto back in possession, though. There goes Toronto passing back to Dr. Germs. Dr. Germs, he misses his shot. KS Auto in possession. picked up by Trev Crow. Trev Crow to Crab in a tree. Tall Midget is there, though. Oh, neither of them gets it. Dr. Grimms is there. Dr. Grimms is going to try to send it across to Tall Midget. Tall Midget still needs to turn it. Trev Crow in possession. Chaos Auto needs to turn as well. Chaos Auto's behind the goal line. He's going for... Oh, he loses it. Edmonton is not letting up at all. Briz, what? Oh, Briz is... He tries to clear it. There's a clear. Tall Midget in possession now. Shot on goal just wide by Toronto. Toronto still in possession, though. It's another shot just behind again. Gonna be picked up by Big V. Big V is gonna pass the Crab in a tree. Crab in a tree misses it. Back to Chaos Auto. Oh, who's it gonna be picked up by? Dildozer Gurms. Gurms sends a puck. Trev Crow or NHL Killer. Trev Crow gets there first. Dr. Gurms. Oh no, Dildozer. No, Briz is gonna be the one to actually leave the net and send this puck on to Chaos Auto. Chaos Auto is gonna send this puck over to NHL Killer. But it just launches it into the corner instead. Dr. Grimm's in possession. One touch shot, and it's a save by Fat Squirrel. Puck's just sitting right behind Edmonton's goal line. No one was closing in for a while. Dr. Grimm's needs to clear this one. Shot on goal. Trev Crow in possession. Turn. Pass over to Dildozer. Dildozer's going to take a shot now. No, he centers it. Crab in a tree in possession. The goal is open, and oh, Crab whiffs. He passes it with physics to an Edmonton player instead of flocking the puck in. He gets overly excited and launches a puck into the ceiling, dropping it right in possession of Toronto, right in front of Edmonton's goal. That could have been bad. Luckily for them, Toronto fails to score. Yikes. Fix it. Technical difficulty. I tried to press enter to talk, but instead I added music to play. Puck is right behind Edmonton's goal. Edmonton's taking it. Pass up to Crab in a Tree. Crab in a Tree is... It's just Dr. Grimms between him and the goal. And Briz. And Chaos Auto sends a puck hard and just wide of the goal. Big B's gonna try turning it now. Big B passes to Dildozer. Tall Midget gets there. These guys need to take some long shots. It's obvious that neither team is gonna let them get any close shots off. Although, look at this play by Toronto. No. Edmonton's not going to have it. Crab in a tree. Dr. Grimms is going to get in. Oh, no. A good body. Dildozer picks it up. He's taking it. Shot on goal. Oh, center cross. Hey, guy. Crab in a tree misses the puck for the goal. Fat Squirrel. He's going to grab this one. Fat Squirrel is. He's going to send it up to Crab in a tree. Crab needs to turn this. The goal is still empty. NHL Killer of Toronto in possession. Trev Crow on him. Crossed over to no one. It's going to be picked up by Chaos Auto. Chaos Auto is going to try to do something with it. NHL, Dr. Grimm's in possession. 31 seconds left in the third period. The score is still tied 0-0. Big V of Edmonton in possession. Shot on goal just wide. 23 seconds left. Crab in the Joe. Dr. Grimm's in possession. This game is a long game. No goal scoring. Big V in possession. 13 seconds left. Dildozer. No. It's going to be Chaos Auto in possession. Shot on goal. Saved by Fat Squirrel. 0 seconds left in the third period. And we are moving into overtime one. Neither team is winning yet. The score is tied. 0-0. Okay. Here we go. The beginning of overtime one. puck is launched straight up into the air. It's gonna land next to Dr. Germs. Toronto in possession, although easily could have been taken by Edmonton, dunked right into Edmonton's goal corner. Not goal, corner. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Yeah, this is a long game. Let's continue, though. Chaos Otto on the offensive, picking the puck up. No, crab in a tree in possession. Dr. Germs, first goal wins. NHL killer is trying to turn it. Turn. Oh, off. Dr. Germs in possession. Pass up to Chaos Otto, except Dildozer gets in there. Puck is in NHL killer's possession. Pass over to Tall Midget. Tall Midget is trying for something. Tall Midget is centered. It's centered. Oh, Dr. Grimm's in possession. One touch on goal. Just wide. Puck's going to be picked up by NHL killer. NHL's going to turn it around in front of his goal. Crossed over to Tall Midget. Tall Midget is going to lose it. Big V in possession behind his goal. 3 minutes and 40 seconds left in overtime one. Shot on goal, it looks like. Whoa, this could be dangerous for Toronto. Briz jumps out of the goal, misses a puck. That could have been bad. Oh, Briz misses it again. The goal is open and it's a game. It's a post. Oh, my goodness. Oh, what an upset for Edmonton. That could have been an easy win. Oh, my goodness. Goal is still 0-0. I don't even know how to describe what just happened. Everyone's saying lag. I personally did not see any lag, but it could have been. Oh, that could have been game. 2 minutes and 50 seconds left in overtime one. Dr. Germs in possession to Trevcrow. Trevcrow is going to try turning this one around up to Chaos Otto. Chaos is going to try to take a shot. Centered, not quite in. Dr. Germs in possession. Grabbing a tree, speeding in on him. Pass up to Chaos Otto. Dildozer gets his stick in there first. Briz is leaving the goal once again. Briz is always terrifying me when he's doing that because he's been known to let a lot of pucks in when he's not in goal. Briz tries to clear the puck. He succeeds in clearing it. Big Fat Squirrel leaves the goal. One touch launch into... Oh, to pass to Crab in a tree. The goal is open and Toronto manages to clear it and get possession. The puck is... I don't even know who's in possession anymore. It's just a blob of names. Chaos Otto grabbing a tree. NHL killer in possession now. Dr. Germs. Puck has been stopped behind Edmonton's goal line. Edmonton's taking it. It's one-on-one with the... Oh, no, it's not anymore. Never mind. It was almost a breakaway, but not quite. Pucks... Ah, and that is game! Edmonton wins both games. The score is 1-0 in overtime. One. So far, Washington and Boston are tied for second in the playoffs. Edmonton is in the lead, and poor little Toronto is last. Okay, guys, that was an exciting stream. Unfortunately, that is it for me tonight. Our next stream, the next HQ Hockey Question Mark stream, I believe, will be tomorrow at 7 o'clock p.m. Central Standard Time. 7 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, 6 o'clock Central Standard Time. Also, if you guys want to donate to a good cause, I am trying to build a go-kart for a hospital in Marshall, Missouri. Literally what that is it's a cart full with a few game systems that nurses can wheel into a room of a bedridden patient. I'll link that just in 1 second, and my next stream will be tomorrow at 7 o'clock p.m. Central Time over on my main channel at www.twitch.tv/dcat682. But unfortunately, guys, that is going to be it for tonight. This is DCAT trying to get... Give me a second. Twitch.tv/NHL... There we go. Took me a second. I don't know why I was thinking NHL. But yep, guys, that is it for now. This is DCAT signing off. Night!